A cricket game that lets you play through the career of Sachin Tendulkar, the most prolific batsman cricket has ever seen, is something a lot of people would want to play. That's possible now thanks to Sachin Saga Cricket Champions, which is available as a free download on Android and iOS. Sachin Saga has two different game modes, Legend and Events. In Legend mode, you can play as Sachin at various stages of his career, starting from when he was a plucky 16-year-old who impressed selectors. Each of these scenarios sets you a target, such as score 60 runs in 12 overs, and you get to play all the important innings of Sachin's career. Events mode is quite similar to FIFA Ultimate Team. You need to unlock players and win matches to win rewards. Each player has certain energy points that they lose after every game, even if they don't come out to bat. You can spend gems to recharge their stamina, and that means that pretty soon you will have to look at shelling out real money to keep playing. We didn't enjoy playing events mode at all because the rewards just didn't seem worth the grind. As for legend mode, it got repetitive way too quickly. Each scenario is the same: chase down the target within a given number of deliveries, and we stopped enjoying it after about an hour. Sachin Saga Cricket Champions doesn't feature bowling or a practice mode where you can test your skills, and that makes the game feel incomplete. The game's many bugs also annoyed us a lot. We noticed that when you cancel a run halfway through, it still gets counted as a run. We didn't like how the ball seems to teleport itself into the bat's way. This is a bit hard to describe, but if you look carefully, the shot we just played shouldn't be hitting the ball at all. Finally, runouts are broken in this game. We noticed that Sachin was in the crease or very close to it, but the replay seems to show the batsman short of the crease by a fair distance. If you get out in legend mode, you can watch an ad to play that delivery again. There's also an energy meter here. Playing each game consumes one energy point, and you can obviously buy unlimited energy by paying real money. The game also has gems and coins that you need to re-energize players or to play events mode matches. These elements are common in most free-to-play games, and we'd have accepted these if the base game wasn't so buggy and stale. Sachin Saga has one thing going for it, and that's Sachin Tendulkar. Otherwise, the game gets stale really fast, has an events mode that feels like a money grab, and its numerous bugs make it feel like an early beta build instead of a polished final release. Lots of people will end up playing Sachin Saga Cricket Champions, and we are sad to say that they deserve a lot better. Thanks for watching this video, and if you liked it, do share it with your friends. You can also log on to gadgets360.com for more news, features, and reviews.